Hey there, guys, it is Josh C. with Seppel, and welcome back to Half-Life Blind. Last time we did some stuff, this time we're gonna do more stuff. Oh shit. That ain't good. Don't need the loading screen to keep happening there. It's fine. It's all dandy. Ooh. And I thought I had bad eyesight. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Didn't really work. That's fine. Ooh. Why did it load? Why did it come down? But oh, that can't be good. Oh shit. Oh God.
This should make you feel better.
Thank you. I needed that.
I hope no one expects me to start up the generator. Smithers went down there and never came back. You're going to have to leave.
Ooh. Oh, jeez. Woo!
Major fracture detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
This is my hiding spot. Until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here.
Is that the only two? Oh, oh God, oh God, oh God!
Ah! Oh dear!
Oh, this might be a problem. Oh, this might be a big problem. Yep, yep. Oh, oh, shoot.
This is my hiding spot, and I'm not moving until the situation is drastically improved. Now go away, and don't tell anyone I'm here.
I can't get you to come with me until I... Oh... Ooh! Well, I'm sorry, buddy. You're probably gonna die. I tried to save you, but you needed to come with me. And now I have no way of getting you down. And I have no clue what the hell is about to happen. Maybe hoping for a buff of some sort.
Excellent. Someone has restored all power. Would that be engine operating?
How the hell am I gonna get back up? Oh, well, you know. Maybe that. I don't think he'll follow me up this, so it kinda is pointless to have him come with me. Whoop!
Major fracture detected.
I fell from there. Dang it. I can't keep help for shit. Good enough. All right, Gordon. There we go. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. I just have so much trouble with it. I know I can rebind it, but control? Really? Really, game? Just such a weird choice. Especially when crouch jumping is a thing. If crouching was the only thing that control did and we had to worry about, then that'd be one thing. Hey, did this get boarded up? That was not. Okay. Oh God. That's where I need to go. Gotta be some way to actually get up onto the ladder without. Not gonna lie, this is kind of annoying. Why can't I crawl up? Oh, dang it. Could I just, like, jump? I can't. I cannot. Yeah, so, come on. What are you doing? Come on!
See you later. Yeah, we might.
Let's go! Come on! Come on! Dang it! A stupid ladder! He's alive! Thankfully. How did you survive? All right, he won't follow. For some reason. Oh, why? 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 Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord. No! Oh. Can't find my way out! Ooh! Interesting. So that's the new one. All right. I don't want to go in there now. What the fuck is that? There's no. Yep. Okay. No. Don't you tell me I've got to get on those. That is not sound like a fun time to me. Yeah, there's no way they would expect me to get on there because I have to go this way. Don't I? Okay, well, that's a little bit less hostile than I thought it was going to be. Thought they wanted me to jump straight down. Oh! I think it was expecting me to fall on the table. Ooh. I can turn my flashlight off. All right. We'll just move on. Ooh, power up. What the fuck? Hey, I saw you.
Depleted.
I have no clue if I'm even supposed to be able to kill this thing. I mean, it's making noise, I think. Geronimo! Woo! Woo! Oh, God. Well, that was almost a complete waste. Oh, sweet cheese.
Mister, you can get the power on. That train will take us straight to the surface. I would try it myself, but it's a long way down the generator room.
Of course it is.
Things in the way.
So what do you know about that thing? Are you gonna be okay? You live, and I promise you I will get you out of here, okay? Just survive. Right, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and call it here. Seems like a good stopping off point. And then next time, we'll continue down this horrible, horrible sounding hallway. I'm gonna head there right now, guys. Please remember to like and subscribe and check out the Discord, and I will see you in the next one.